I've been with CDC for 23 years. I work at the National Institute for Occupational Safety and Health in Cincinnati, Ohio. I am a research physicist, and I do research in acoustics, in hearing loss, noise control, hearing protection devices, anything that has to do with occupational hearing loss. In 1992, when I was finishing my doctorate in physics at Purdue University, I received a request to apply for a position here at NIOSH. And it really is a great position to have had an opportunity to be in for the last 23 years, because I'm able to influence people through the work that I do and through the research that I've conducted. Some of the work that I have done with NIOSH involves impulse noise. These are noises that are produced by weapons going off or things banging together that are very short and very loud. And there are no current occupational standards that really tell us how to measure and how to protect people against them. Our research at NIOSH has been now used by the Department of Defense to protect soldiers and warfighters against these high-level noises. One of the things I love is the opportunity to do research in the impulse noise lab. We have the ability to create noises that are loud, not just a hand clap, but the level of a gunshot. And these gunshot noises are loud enough that they can hurt your hearing immediately. We want to be able to protect people so that when they get done with their job, they can go home and hear their loved ones. I'm Bill Murphy, and I am CDC.